procedure.
See, as I just spoke to you earlier, as with this technology called thermoplasty, patients, what benefits do we expect? We expect that their asthma can be controlled better. Their quality of life can be better. They are able to do their daily activities regularly. And they are going to have less absenteeism from work. And they can do other regular things in life. That is our goal. Severe asthma patients will often have increased visits to the hospitals, days away from work, no bad quality of life. And it's actually also often affecting the finances of that individual also. So the whole goal of treating asthma as a whole can be mild asthma, severe asthma. We want to have it in a good controlled manner so that these objectives can be achieved.
So what about this acquisition?
Same, bronchial thermoplasty is one of the things, like Dr. Sandeep, I mean, like Sandeep mentioned in the whole thing, is one of the things in the asthma clinic. It's not that, you know, one size fits all. It's not that every patient going to get offered this. The goal would be that this is a part of our severe asthma program or the asthma clinic, where we will evaluate the patient step by step and we'll rationalize to the whatever is the best tailored treatment for that particular individual.